Hello, this is Tim. It's time for a bit more GTA San Andreas, the Definitive Edition. Moving towards 100% of the Steam achievements. Might be a bit of a shorter video today, but just trying to do probably two missions at least to get the I'm all fat at the moment. The Yay Kaboom Boom mission, and then that's an unlock. Oh, here we go. Right now, Yay Kaboom Boom.
You're a fucking hero down in that list. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed
him. Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little lasso tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man.
But... Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man.
Soft
and
fat.
You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute.
Alright, let's go pick up the wired car from the bomb shop. Let's, where's that? That's over here. Now, where's... Oh, yeah, let me just go... grab some... need some supplies, so I've got... Yeah, I've only got that, so...
On gardening with Bart.
Let's get over here. Yes, apparently, well, CJ's obese after going for the achievement for hitting the max weight. Oop. The things we do. Oop. And then later we have to go to the gym and bulk up, get muscle and do the things, the gym moves. That's where, oh, it's in here. Yeah. So let's see what supplies we can get in here. Cool, new ones available to buy, nice.
Guns and ammo.
Alright, first of all, armor. Even if you spell it wrong.
Best not to mention where you got that, okay?
Let's just... What do we got here? AK-47, that'd be good. Get a few of these.
Hold it. Love it.
That'll do.
See you again.
Actually, I'm gonna quick check at the weapon stats. Was that somewhere around here, wasn't it? Is that, oh, here it is. So pistols, gangster, silence and desert are poor. Sawn off and combat are poor. There's a few of them gangster. M4 is poor. I haven't done it for use it yet. Alright, so we're getting there. Let's go. Alright. Time to go. Good bloody OG bloke, you gotta go down. So I thought there was one more mission, but anyway. Must have done that in the previous game. Actually, it was here, that was where I got the trying to shoot down Torino as he's flying over the freeway and stuff. Alright. Oh, bloody smoke, you don't get down. It's gonna be a big mission then. See, is our car we gotta get? Where is it? Here it is.
Hey man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in.
Nice. Time bombs
to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
Let's go. To as to am the bomb. One thing is just having the after this there's going to be so many more opportunities. They're still going to do some other missions I think to get the Los Venturas safe houses, but yeah, so many things get opened up soon. Maybe phone's going to blow up after this. Wrong. This is the one by the driving school. Everyone has a street in front of their house. That doesn't make you cool. You got a comedian, huh? You got scraps, huh, bitch? You damn. Killing the guards, eh? Let's see if we can. Nice.
It's a hit.
God, that's
open the gates and waste the dumb fuck, Holmes.
Let's go back and take it out.
A dream of mine to sleep with housewives.
Are you dissing my whole bitch?
No.
You a buster. What are you?
I'm a buster. Whatever that is. Did you do put the gun away?
Don't diss my scrap.
I love your scrap. You're a great guy.
Where are we going to? Back here, this, I'm getting sort of vibes of the. Oh, yeah, they use the ramp to get into the track lab. What? Ah, here we go.
Only too well. Man, it's been a real pleasure.
Right, I'm gonna park near the chemical containers.
We'll see you next time. Maybe I'll get to take some callers.
Is it heading us around further, is it?
WCTR wasn't calling me back. Man, this has been Entertaining America.
Let's just take out a few of them first if we can. Oh, here we go. That's what I was expecting. You just work here. Where's the next baddie? Cool, here's the things we need. Yeah, I'm getting vibes. That was the one from Vice City where we blew up the Haitians facility. This one seems easier though. Cool. Let's get out of the warehouse before the timer runs out. Okay. There we go. Okay, we've got 40 seconds. We're gonna move. Crap. Okay, better move. Crap. Who's doing it? Ooh, yeah. Ooh, Hitman, nice. Sweet. Let's move. Let's get out of here. That's out, nice. That's my first level at Hitman.
Oh shit!
Escape out the main gate. Ooh, crap. You're down. Now, is there another vehicle I think to get out of here? Because it's all blown up. Yeah, that's all blown up to hell in there. Actually, there's a heart in there for health. Anything around here or not? Probably not. Would have been blown up if there was anything. not seeing anyone else at the moment. We're all done, are we? Poor fat CJ. Oh, here's Betty.
Look at me now.
There was a Betty. Oh, crap. Gotta watch out, I'm a hitman at this. What weapon do I have there? I've got that one. That's just a minute. This is where they shut the gate, isn't it? Oops. Cool, they shut the gate, this one. We've got the car there. Use the car to ramp over the wall. Nice, let's go.
Others want to be degraded. I mean really, really degraded. Like a liberal having his way.
Let's go. Here we go. Ooh. No! Should we try that again? Here he goes. Nice run up this time. Please, got it enough? No! Okay. Ah, crap. Let's get out of here. I stuffed it. Find another car. Cool. Is there another car? I'm guessing there's another car.
That man got a gun, bitch.
So is there another car or what? Oh, I see. There's on the marker. I don't think we've seen anything before, but actually, oh, so I'm trying to get in between. I think I was going right. Yeah, go right in the middle. Nice of them to give me another car like that.
Rivalry, the rivalry that never dies. Liberty City Cox and Beavers going on.
Let's go. Go in the middle. Here we go. I can see the right. Oh no. That's not where I wanted to be. No! Roll it.
Winner takes all, including the general
voice. I can't believe it. Fourth time lucky.
Why don't you boys ever talk about the real issue in sports today? The loss of tradition. I wore a leather helmet playing football. The left side of my face is paralyzed, but it was worth it. We won the game. I mean, the rival.
Please. Oh, you're joking. Bloody hell. How hard is it to drive up a ramp and over? Yes, we got it. Get back to the garage. Let's go. Who would have thought that was going to be the hardest part of the mission? Nice. What happens in Los Venturas? I unlocked another 25,000 of it. Whew.
Hey, I think that's what it's all about.
No phone call? Here we go.
Speak on.
This is a friend of yours. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic. Cross the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, Get your ass over here. Goodbye.
Might go do that. Yeah, actually. So that's over here. And our first time to get over this bridge. See all the bridges are open now, which is good. Here we go. So that's the key point in the story, getting that done. Yeah, it's quite a bit of a little fun mission here. So see, there's at least another safe house. Was it? See if I can buy one somewhere over there. Yeah, over there. Okay. But we're not looking to buy more safe houses here at the moment. So we can save here, but let's just do a mission. Who's this? Probably a whole lot of stuff.
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. This, me and Caesar have used our contacts to, like, get a wish list of cars.
Oh, nice.
But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'ma look into it. I'ma holla at you.
Nice, that's the older Wang cars. And moving towards the import-export. Monster, nice.
So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
Yeah, you are today.
Anger and hate. That's what I like about you. Hey, there's a truck in the garage. I say we take it for a spin.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab? Get to each set of map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here, lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a hand grip. Good luck.
Alright, you need to get a time better than 6 minutes 30, so that should be decent. Now I'd had a bit of a couple of videos ago driving a monster truck after the one of the stadium ones. Where are we going this way? So 34 more checkpoints. These things went after this. Yeah, this way. Over this way. The hell, it's a long way up. Come on, let's get up here. Cool, another one over here. Gives us a bit of a introduction to the next part of the desert that's been opened up. And of course to people who've played this game before, we're coming up to a bit of a triggering mission. That is of course the airfield and the air school. With other stuff locked behind that before we can move on. The time we see Sweet again, he doesn't know that we'll be a trained pilot. Area capacity on things. Where are we getting to this way? Yeah, we can see it over here. 20 chip points to go. Halfway. So you get more money the faster you go this. Something 20 something 425. Nice. Ooh, 5 seconds slower than the other day.
Good for a ghetto boy. Boss will be in touch.
Mission pass. Another 4,000. Excellent. Might do a quick save. I think I might get another mission here. Thing we're overwriting this one now. Should we get a phone call or not? Nope. Here we go.
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch and I'll explain everything. And what? I mean everything.
Good thing
Can't
I'm
you
here.
Just tell me now? I guess not.
Let's go do this. Hijack. Because I think this one will end up.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Hey, Torino, I told you my bad, man. What the hell can I say? I screwed you
Calm
over.
Calm down, kid.
Just go ahead and kill me then.
Calm down.
Man, you ain't nothing but a fucking yayo dealer anyway, Torino.
Shut up and sit down. What, you think I'm a drug dealer? And you think you're a crusader for good? Do you have any idea what's going on? Any idea whatsoever? Do you? Do you?
Nah. I pay as little attention to things as possible.
Do not be a fucking smartass with me. I work for a government agency. It is not important which one. I will try not to confuse you. Yes, when we last met, I was involved in battling threats in Latin America by any means necessary. That does not make me a drug dealer. Now, the money that we raised, the friends that we won over, have helped us immeasurably in our overseas interests.
Government agency.
Kids like you. You expect heroes. We're fighting a war out there. I'll be a hero and I'll lose. And what do we have? Communism in Ohio. People sharing. Nobody buying stuff. That kind of bullshit. So relax and listen.
All right, I'm listening.
I know what kind of guy you are. I need a guy like you to do things I can't get caught doing.
Like what?
I need you to commandeer a truck. A rival agency with a confused social agenda. They got things that we need. Now, this is a two-man job. You'll need a friend. Use your sister's boyfriend, but don't tell him a thing. Remember, I'll be watching you.
It's one thing James would place the part well.
I got here as fast as I could, CJ.
Yeah, you sure did. How you know I needed help?
Man, you losing it, Holmes. You phoned me a half hour ago.
I did? I mean, oh yeah, I did. Sorry, man, I got a whole lot on my mind.
Alright, so you need to use that bike in order to get Caesar close enough to the truck.
We need to jack a truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Fierro.
Maybe I say it. Yeah, where's the way up? Here, yeah, let's go. That's the rail bridge, or the road one, ideally.
We can get on the freeway here, Holmes!
Let's go. Just on the right side.
What's the plan?
I'm gonna pull alongside, and you're gonna hop aboard!
Oh shit, you didn't mention that on the phone! It'll
be a walk to the park!
Love her.
Gotta say, I love the character of Caesar. Go through a few different things, don't we?
I say this. I once played music that brings passion.
Pull it up to the left, sir.
Match the truck speed.
Ooh, shit.
Just a little closer, Holmes.
Jeez.
Closer, DJ, closer.
Are that close? Yes, you're there. Hold this position. Now what? Can't remember what happens next. Get into the truck and drive it back. Nice, let's go. It was a good place to turn, at least.
Okay, CJ, let's get this rig back to the garage.
Now let's... Here we go. I'm gonna love it when I get to do the trucking missions after this sometime. That's been annoying, this road. There we go, this way. Let's see how much it costs to buy the old wing cars.
Jesus Christ, my little baby! That's it. No more bike riding for you. Not today, not ever.
Mom, it doesn't hurt too bad. I love Ooh. My bike. I just fell. It happens.
That's it. I'm getting you a car.
Wow, cool.
Here we are. Nice. Mission passed, 7,000 action. Since we're so close, let's go buy wing cars. And 83,000 now. Ooh, what's this one?
Here, now. Don't screw around.
What an asshole.
So 50,000, let's buy that. Property bought. forget the races in here, it says, but look at it. The thing is, Torino, this mission is closer.
Hey, I got an appointment, Nikki!
You don't look like you need this.
Oops, not you. Oh crap. Push it away, there we go. zeroing in.
Wait a minute, we've got one.
Oh, shit.
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
You wanna get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were gonna make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle.
Oh, me. I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on?
Of course, you're going to do this once you've got.
On cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location.
Zero's missions.
Is
it done as well?
Updated position, though. Okay.
Search the purple one. Okay.
For sure. Good looking. See.
Covering up with third second.
This way. Don't let the trail go cold. Waiting. Oop, we got it around the corner. Ooh, did I just see it, I think?
Do you want culture? Do you want safety?
Here it is.
Your choice.
I see it. Nice. Is this where we're going to use the old pit maneuver, is it, I think? Just need a bit of road to get up speed. Where are you going? Oof, not a deal. Ooh, was that the end of you? No, you're not. You're gonna keep going. I thought there was a fence there. There we go. Nice. Did the pit maneuver. Let's go.
Okay, maybe I should hit
back to the garage.
This is from my diary in Sri Lanka. A few weeks ago, I have employed the services of a young man who's been...
That's quite fun, that one.
There is something very exotic about him. He could be a boy, but like many locals in certain lights...
So I think once we've got this asset finished, we've got the ability to do the import-export lists, and you can get some serious money from that, especially if we have them repaired before we drop them off.
And there we took part in an ancient rite of passage for adolescents on the cusp. We hunted each other in game very soon.
You can now modify street racing cars at this mod shop in Ocean Flats. The cars you steal for the garage business can be found in Wang Car's showroom. Nice. You got 5,000 for that, and a bit of respect. So that's 10% of my money back. Test drive.
Hey, Carl! There's two cars on the list, they say, and they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them!
Always admired your direct approach, huh, Bray?
Okay, let's go get those wheels.
Go and get the cars from the car showroom.
I like this place, you know?
Where?
What about fine local herbs?
Hey, keep San Piero, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out together and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
And here we are.
Here we go, Holmes. The cars are on the second floor.
Oh, great. Why is nothing ever easy?
Excellent. Which one are you taking?
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah. You can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ. It's time to roll.
Oh, that's really good. Nauseous, isn't it?
You better keep up.
Ah, you a maniac, yes, right?
You crip.
Your mama must be proud of you, trying. Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, CJ, see if you can keep up with Caesar the Abominable.
Come on, Ridley.
Come
on, tramp. I do. Me again.
This tramp driver must be kidding herself, huh? Hello, cop. What's up, you, eh?
Oops, a bit of fun with the... Oop, we fell for the damn tram. Where are we going?
Ooh!
We just use Nitro. But we'll run out.
Follow me down the hill!
Gotta watch out for that. Here we go.
Okay, Caesar, that's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the drive.
Okay, CJ, hey, hello, quick home. Hello, guys. Back to Kenny and your son. Get out of the fucking room!
Which way on the street?
Holy shit! Fuck, Holmes!
Yep, I did.
About getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Holmes. I think we lost them.
And cut your eyes out,
Emmy! There's a shortcut this way!
Yeah, shortcut through the pedestrians. Can the Ellie?
Uh-oh! Oh, crap! Hey, back up, Holmes! Back up, back up!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit for that. Oh, shit.
Okay, well, good. See you back at the garage, DJ.
There's a fun bit of mission there. Oh, jeez. That's a fun one. My one's a bit bent. Another 5,000. 20% of my money's back now. What's this one here? Customs Fast Track. Oh, yep.
Yeah, I got it. It's in the manifold.
Shit, I just changed that seal. Must have got a crimp in it. Damn.
Hey, C's. Your boy is here.
He ain't my boy.
Hey. We're almost living a normal life, huh? This is far from Grove Street, right?
Yeah, I know, but I just can't get it out the back of my mind. Mom, sweet, smoke. I just can't let that go.
I know. So what we gonna do about Sweet?
See, it's a shitty situation, but I gotta let it play out a little longer, okay?
Okay, but be careful. We ain't trying to lose you again.
That's right, sis. Good looking out.
Hey, Carl! I got a rap to you, Holmes. I know a guy who knows a guy who handles freight containers down on the docks. He saw one of the containers was loading up cars, and one was a match for a car on a customer's wish list. So he marked the container with a spray can, but it might be too late. The ship's loading and it moves out tomorrow.
Okay, let's go peep it out, see what we can see.
Let's go, get in the cab, down to the docks. There's the radio we need.
How are we gonna steal a car off a container ship, Holmes?
You know, the same way they got on. Use a dockside crane.
Man, those things are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders, and I'm afraid of heights.
Okay, I use the crane. You better be ready to crack the container.
That's the ship, CJ.
Okay, I'll go sort out the crane. Give me a second.
Well, be quick. I don't want to be caught slipping out here.
Let's see how this goes. T to enter the crane.
Caesar, none of these is marked with spray paint.
Well, we'll just have to try one at a time, eh?
Alright, so Z to the magnet, yep. Alright, so raise with C. Try not to crush this car. And here's where we want it to lower a Z. Is that enough? For release.
Not this one, CJ!
Try another one. This one. Raise a C. Raise it up a bit. So, got it. Raise it up. Last one then. I think it's always just the last container no matter what you do. In some ways this is a bit of a mid-game tutorial thing. We've got a flamethrower up there. Sweet. Up we go. We need to put it back over here. Okay. Trying to squash Caesar. Is that good? Nice. Ooh, got someone here.
Hey! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
CJ! I could do with some help!
Alright. That exit is down. the right button here. Oh, there's someone else. There's another car coming, is it? You get up.
Hey! Hold it right there!
I can do with a little help, CJ!
Stay right there, you thieving bastard!
It's more on the way.
Get the car and get out of here!
Well, Caesar, just notice his health. Not doing the best. Now just drive up this way.
Gotta be an easier way to earn a living than this.
Oh shit, what happened there?
Sure, Holmes, I guess. But what else you qualified for?
Yeah, I feel you.
Here we go. Nice, here we are.
Hey Holmes, that was fun. We should do that again.
Cool. To import exports have been unlocked. Excellent. Check the wanted board at Easter Basin docks for vehicles wanted for exporting. I'll need to keep a track of that and get a deliver wanted vehicles to the ship. Vehicles are also imported on certain days. Ah, 5795, okay. Must be how much help, how good it was. Is this the last one? Puncture wounds here, this is the one. I think this finishes the asset.
Hey man, where you been?
I tricked one of the cars on our shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil! I've been following her for hours, but she stopped for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us! I swear she's playing with me!
Dude, calm down! If she playing with you, then she probably won't get one time involved until it turns ugly. We gotta find a way to stop her or slow her down.
Too bad we can't involve the police. Cause then we could pop her crazy bitch tires and bang her crazy bitch ass in jail for being a danger to my sanity!
You know what? I think I got an idea.
Alright, get in the car. This car's been modified to use stingers. I've got three of them. Bust the tires of the Utah car using stingers.
Moving swiftly on from my wife.
Let's go.
You are on I say, you say, and...
Only three available. So pressing drop a stinger, okay. Let's go. Is this where we're gonna drive it back with the tires popped or something? Is the person up here? She's popped.
Get off the airwaves. I'm into therapy, buddy.
That's the problem with...
That's pretty straightforward with the stinger side of things.
Hey, CJ. How's it going with that crazy bitch, huh?
Popped her. Just about to fix the tire. Should be back any minute.
Okay, yeah, nice. Careful with that puncture repair shit. It's nasty stuff.
Will do. Later, man.
Be funny if you had to drive with all the tires popped at all.
Man, stuff disgusting. Oh shit. All over my clothes.
Okay, let's get back to the garage. Hey, you got popped. Let's go. So pretty sure we'll get the asset completed after this.
Someone's gonna pin you to the ground and give it up to you, no
Let's go this way. I'll probably wrap up the video after this soon. Be good to have another asset out of the way, another series of missions done. Asset acquired. Excellent. So we'll generate up to revenue up to a maximum of 8,000. So make sure you collect it really nice. And 5,000 for that. That's good. So we can go back to Torino later, but for now, time to save up and get to bed. Quick check of the stats. Ooh, 98% lost 2% fat. So, ooh, 47.59, almost halfway. Well, anyway, this has been fun. Glad to have all those other things open. There's a lot of options. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Okay, see ya. Right, bye.